Hello, Miss Kitty White. How are you doing today? I see you finna be in the studio with my boy. So I came in a little early to help you get these vocals warmed up and whatnot. So we got about 2 minutes, if that, before my boy gets here. So we're gonna start it from the top. You know what I mean? We're gonna get a quick crawfish. You know what I mean? Just something small, something quick, something basic. Crawfish. Alright? Just like that. Let's go.
Crawfish.
Nice. Let me get that one more time.
Crawfish.
Okay. See, now we're cooking with something. But now on the next one, we need you to get it up there. You ready to go? Let's get it. You gotta be like this. Crawfish.
Crawfish.
Look at you trying to sound better than me and shit. But don't let that shit go to your head, because I just woke up. You know what I mean? But other than that, we're gonna hit him with the next part. And this part right here is a little tricky, because I want it a certain way. I want authority, like a timestamp, like be aggressive. See, I got him. See the size, stripped and clean before your eyes. When you do that strip, I want to feel that shit. Stripped and clean. Alright, let's go.
See, I got 'em. See the size. Stripped and clean before your eyes.
I like that. Stripped and clean. Alright, so this next part. You ready? Now this, I know you gon' nail it. So we'll go. Sweet meat, fresh and ready to cook. Alright? Fresh and ready to cook. Cook. Like we did that strip. Cook. Get that shit.
Sweet meat, look, fresh and ready to cook.
Yeah, just like that. I like that right there. I think you're ready to go, my boy. So, we're gonna let y'all take over, and it was nice working with you.
Way down for the music play. Way down like a tidal wave. Way down with the fireplace. Way down.
So, did Elvis add to or take away? I'm pretty sure everybody's gonna say he added to. This is a question that was asked to me. This is a requested video for my woman, Joanne, aka my boy, Joanne. So let's dive into this right here. I'm gonna check out this Kitty White and hear some of that crawfish. Yeah, hopefully she do it better than me. But I don't know. I'm kind of impeccable. But let's get it.
Crawfish. See, I got 'em. See the size. Stripped and clean.
Stripped.
Before your eyes, sweet meat look fresh and ready to cook. Crawfish. before your eyes. Sweet beet look, fresh and ready to cook.
Okay, okay. So clearly right there. I mean, we did all heard crawfish before. So, my take on that right there, I love her part. You know, it just gets no better than that. But I just love the duo. I love the combination of it together. You know what I mean? I love the togetherness of that shit. It's like when Black Elvis meets y'all. It's a hell of a combination. We gonna fuck some shit up. Just like Elvis is gonna fuck this shit up when we throw this combination on it right about now. So let's check this out. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. But let's get it.
Crawfish, crawfish, see I got 'em, see the size, stripped and clean before your eyes. Sweet meat look fresh and ready.
Crawfish,
crawfish.
I went to the bayou just last night. There was no moon, but the stars were bright. Put a big long hook on a big long pole, and I pulled Mr. Crawfish out of his hole. Size, stripped and cleaned before your eyes. Sweet meat look fresh and ready to cook. Crawfish,
crawfish.
Now take Mr. Crawfish in your hand. He's gonna look good in your frying pan. If you fry him crisp or you boil him right, he'll be sweeter than sugar when you leave me by. Crawfish,
crawfish.
See, I got him, see the size, stripped and cleaned before your eyes. Sweet meat look fresh and ready to cook. Crawfish,
crawfish. See, I got 'em. See the size, stripped and clean before your eyes. Sweet beet look fresh and ready to cook.
It's the duo, you know what I mean? If every man plays their part, or woman, you're gonna come with some shit like this. It's just that simple. You play your part, this is gonna be the end result. A masterpiece, a classic. And, yeah, straight like that. But, yeah, did that was take away or add to? I mean, come on now. What kind of question is that? We can only add to. We can only add to. Take away? Take away? Does this look like the Neil Diamond page? No, we don't take away. We add to. We add to. We add to. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. We add three. Two ain't enough. You know what I'm saying? Everybody says they add two something. Elvis adds three. It don't make sense, but it does now. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.
For you.